Emily, it took almost 31 years to find you. I had begun to believe who I was looking for didn't exist. And then you messaged me, and I soon realized my soulmate had only been living a few blocks away from me. However, it was the time spent at home when everything was closed that I knew for a fact you were the one I wanted to spend my life with. We talked, we read, we worked on house projects, and we never grew tired of it. During this time, you transformed my house into our home. Over the last 3.5 years, you've also helped me grow as a person. First of all, you introduced me to fresh garlic. That was a game changer. Amazing. You look really good.
Thank you.
I love it. You look beautiful. Turn around. Give me a little spin. Look at that.
You like it?
I love it. You look wonderful.
You look good.
Thank you.
How do you feel?
I feel good. How do you feel?
You want to get married today? How do you feel about that?
For those of you that don't know me, I'm Corey. I'm the same roommate that helped Emily choose which emoji to send to Ricky during their first text exchange. I watched her glow after their first date, and I've continued to watch that glow brighten. The waiting was worth it. That's how we ended up here today.
Emily, you also taught me that I don't need to be in a rush, and just to take my time and appreciate the moment, and to pay attention to the details, even the smallest ones. Throughout our marriage and lives together, I promise to not always tell you I love you, but to show you as well. I promise to not always provide solutions, but to just listen. I promise to be your biggest supporter, but to also give you a push when you need it. I promise to either pack snacks or stop for snacks on a long car ride.
So crazy, I'm getting so nervous.
And I promise to show patience, to compromise, and to grow with you throughout our lives.
We're gonna get married right there.
Okay, I feel so much better. Why doesn't everyone do a first look?
Ricky, it's hard to put into words what you mean to me.
You look amazing.
You are my best friend. Is what you pictured?
This is what I pictured. I don't know what I pictured, but this is what I pictured.
My mentor, pep talker, partner, my biggest supporter, and the love of my life.
I cried when I saw my dad.
Yeah.
You make me happier than I ever thought possible.
You didn't cry for me?
And I love you.
I'm crying for you, I guess.
Not only for who you are, but for who I am when I am with you. I promise to always listen and watch. Like, I really enjoy it when you use the forks, spoons, and salt and pepper shakers to show me your new football or lacrosse plate.
Not practice their father-daughter dance.
Most importantly, I promise to be there for you always, to be your strength in need, your comfort in sorrow, and your companion in joy. I love you forever.
It is now my honor to officially pronounce you husband and wife.
No matter what happens during the day, always say, I love you. The very last words Mom heard from me was, I love you.
to Emily and Ricky. May their lives be long and full of joy.
Amazing.
Your vows really good.
No, yours are better.
I love you.
I love you.
Your husband.
My wife. I just want to kiss you.
I'm gonna make out.
Woo!
Great fucking song, too.